Hello there everyone and welcome back to the Pokemon Ash Gray version. In the last episode we explored the Viridian Forest and we saw the many Pokemon. So let me show you my team guys. Our Pikachu is going to the level 12, Pidgeot is going to the level 12 and also the Butterfree is going to the level 12. Today we are going to continue from the Pewter City. So let's check this city. Yes, there is a gym guys, Pewter City gym, Pokemon gym, Litter Brock, the rock solid Pokemon trainer. So guys, we are going to defeat the Brock and we are going to collect our first badge. Who was there? My name is Brock. I am the leader of this Pokemon gym. This is your first gym battle and the Pikachu is of your Pokemon. Your Pikachu is here, it's in this greatest best stage. It can't win. As a gym leader, I have to accept every challenge. So let's get this over it. So guys, we are going to challenge with the leader Brock. We like to battle leader Brock. So our Brock sent out its Onix. So go Pikachu. So guys, and thanks for your tips guys, I really like it, and thanks for your love and support guys. And also guys, I want to tell you, I have given the schedule in the book of the book our series in the my about channel in the about community. So guys, go and check out my go and check out guys. So आपको वहाँ मेरे तो गाइस हम शायद हारने वाले हैं जैसा यहाँ पर हमारे सीजन वन में दिखाया था. बिकॉज आर पोकेमोन इज नॉट स्ट्रॉन्ग इनफ टू डिफीट दी ऑनिक्स. सो गाइस गो पिजियोटो. तो पिजियोटो इज यूजिंग द गस्ट अटैक बट ऑनिक्स यूज दी वॉक थ्रो अटैक. पिजियोटो कुड यूज गस्ट अटैक. It's not very effective guys. I think we will lose because our second Pokemon is going to Pewter. So guys, I will use another tackle attack, but Pewter is Pewter guys. So our last Pokemon, which is the Butterfree, go Butterfree, do it. So Butterfree use guys, but oh, Onix is the Rock Throw attack. Butterfree with the stun spoke. Oh, Onix is a paralyzed, it may be unable to move. So guys, I am going to use, oh, Onix is already paralyzed, but guys, I think we will, yes, we are defeated by the gym leader Brock. Onix, come back. Stop, I don't want to hurt you or beat you. Let's call this a draw. So we are lost again the leader Brock guys. Oh, we paid the 96 and we waited out. Your Pokemon aren't strong enough to pose. Come back when you're grown. So guys, I'm going to heal my Pokemon. Oh, come with me. So guys, we are following Flunt. I don't know who is this, but we are following him. Everyone loses sometimes. You can't let that you grow on. Brock is a very good. His talents could take him touch much farther than just being the local gym leader. But Brock has 9 little brothers and sisters to take care of, so he could never leave town for a regional championship. His good for nothing father left the family to become a Pokemon trainer and they never heard from him again. He's heartbroken. These are things together, but sadly she passed away. Brock, the only real ones his little brothers and sisters have left. So you think you can beat Brock? I may just have no to say that your Pikachu has supercharged your Pikachu. This is the town's hydroelectric planet. Follow me. So guys, we are following Flunt.
The river turns the wheel to the generate electricity. I believe that it is generated some excess power at one time and it form itself into the high energy ball. I'm sure this ball could give your Pikachu power boost. Here, take it.
So we see the light ball. I think the light ball will be useful for our Pikachu.
With that light ball, your Pikachu should have a shot at taking out Brock. Good luck, kid. You will need it.
Thank you, Flan, for giving me this. So guys,
I am ready to defeat. But before we have to give the light ball to the Pikachu. So we give to the light ball the Pikachu. The Pikachu was given to the hold the light ball. We are going to defeat the Brock right now. I am going to gym to defeat him, guys. Haven't you learned your lesson yet? Your Pikachu is not a match for me. You think you are ready to challenge me, but I can tell you are still unwise. As a gym leader though, I must accept all challenge. So let's get over with. Let this over with. Let the match begin. So guys, this is the second time I am going to defeat the Brock, guys. So here we go, guys. The Dhru versus the Brock. So the Brock send out is the Geodude, guys. I'm going with the Pikachu. Geodude is on the level 12 and Pikachu is also on the level 12. Oh, it's not very effective. Oh yes, the Geodude is a mud spot, but Electric Spot is awakened. So guys, Pikachu is on IVJ, the another Thunder Shock. Oh, but it's not very effective. Oh, Geodude is doing the defense call and his defense will roll. Pikachu use another Thunder Shock. So guys, oh, we are not. So Geodude uses the tackle attack. But Pikachu use Thunder Attack. Pikachu uses another Thunder Shock. And seeing the Geodude, yes, the Geodude uses the defense call, guys. I think we will be defeated the Geodude guys right now. Pikachu did the Thunder Shock and oh, just before guys, Geodude uses another defense call. We are going to use another Thunder Shock and we will defeat the Geodude. So guys, the Geodude is fainted. Pikachu gains a 220 XP. So we defeat the gym leader Brock. Pikachu legendary has set off the sprinkles. No matter. Let's finish the match. So we got the 384 for winning. Oh, good luck.
Leave Onyx alone. Our brother worked hard to raise it. You big bully.
Stop it, all of you. This is an official match. And we were going to finish it no matter what. Let the match commence.
What, guys? We are again doing the battle with the Brock. I think this time he will send out his Onyx. Yes, he sent out his Onyx, guys, but go Pikachu. It's raining, guys. I'm going to use the Thunder Wave. So Onyx is a paralyzed. Onyx uses the Screech Attack. Guys, this is a very tough battle for us, but the rain continues to fall. I'm going to defeat him, guys. Pikachu use the Thunder Shock. Oh, it's not very effective. Onyx is a paralyzed. Rain continues to fall. Pikachu use the Thunder Shock. Oh, it's not very effective. Oh yes, Onyx is a paralyzed. It can't move. Guys, this is a chance for us. We are going to defeat the Brock. Yes, the Onyx is also paralyzed. And guys, I think we will defeat the gym leader Brock. But it takes a long time to defeat him. Oh. Pikachu is offended, but I have a 2 Pokemon is option. Go Butterfree. So the rain is continues to fall. Butterfree, use the tackle attack. It's not very effective, guys. Onyx use another rock throw attack. Oh shit. Guys, I think it's not very effective much. And Onyx use another tackle attack. So guys, my last Pokemon is coming up next. Go Pidgeotto. The rain is continues to fall. Pidgeotto use the tackle attack. but it's not very effective. Onyx is another rock throw attack. It's a super effective. Pewter uses the tackle attack. Onyx is a paralyzed, it can't move. Yes, guys. Pewter defeat him right now. Just a little more, guys. Yes, guys. I think it will be enough to defeat him, guys. Pewter used the tackle attack. And yes, guys, we are defeated the Generator Brock. We get the 324 XP, and the Pewter is grown to the level 13, and Pewter uses the quick attack. And we defeated the Generator Brock. I took you for granted, and so I lost. As a proof of a victory, I confer on this, on you this, the official Pokemon Generator League Boulder Badge. Yes, we received the Boulder Badge from the Brock. Just I mean that the Boulder Badge makes the Pokemon, your Pokemon, more powerful. So we gain the 1400 for winning. Wait, take this with you. We get the TM39. It's a technical machine. Contains a technique for Pokemon. Using a TC, I use a TM teaches to move it a container to a Pokemon. TM can be used as many times as you want. TM can you move your give your Pokemon and TM can is a rock tomb. It hurts the boulder at the foe and the lowers its speed. True, I lost you. But you beat me in a battle being a kind to all Pokemon. To tell you the truth, I get more pleasure from the raising the Pokemon from the making them battle. I don't care about being a great Pokemon trainer. I wanted to become the world best leader. But I can't live here because I have to look after my brothers and sisters. So I want you to take the boulder match and fulfill your dreams. Oh guys, this is the front. Brock, you go and follow your dreams. My father, I couldn't become the great Pokemon trainer and I wanted to end because I was such a failure and I was too ashamed to go back to my family. But it's time to I started taking care of my family. Brock, you go fulfill your dreams and mine. Then it's time to I started my journey to become the world's greatest breeder. Thank you for everything, Dhru. I have decided to watch over my children from the now and I'll approach to issues. So guys, this is it for today guys. Make sure you give the video a like button. Also tell me your tips and hints in the comments down below. And guys, I will see you guys in the next episode.